Hi guys, welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator 18, and as you can see from the title and we discussed at the end of the last episode, today we are doing the Salem Fastback, well, Spectre Fastback. It's basically a Ford Mustang Mach 1 or whatever. If you remember playing Grid, it's the car that you build up at the start. Basically, you can tell just by looking at it. Anyway, so that's what we'll be doing today. So, kick back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you. I think that'll be us for today. We're just gonna give this car a tune up, see what it's now capable of. So let's see, what a 394 factory. Fastback, which is, as it says, basically a Ford Mustang. You can tell just by looking at it. So we'll stick this back out onto the garage. So that was that car. Thank you all very much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, so we'll stick this back into parking and we'll move the next car into its position. And we'll get it ready for next episode. For some reason, it's taking a little bit longer. There we go. Right. So this is our next car. It's a Ford Transit, basically. So you can see I've done the usual, you know, the body, the framework and stuff. So we'll move it over. And we shall do it. No, wrong place. We'll do this for next time. So until then, take care. Thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.